Today, we're going to talk about the gray wolf. And did you know that black wolves are actually gray wolves? You heard of the Arctic wolf that we will film, like, next week. And that Arctic wolf are actually the gray wolf. Yeah, the Arctic wolf are gray wolves that live in the Arctic. And the Arctic is part of Canada. And do you see the tail? The tail looks like it could be squeezed and not get killed. And look at the claws. Very closely. These claws are sharp. Kind of like house dogs, except it's a bigger one. Yeah, it's a dog. It's related to dogs. And look at these sharp teeth. These teeth are very, 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 very sharp. And look at the nose. They have a very good sense of smell. Like a dog, it could smell things that are 3,000 miles away. How much sniffing could you do? Not me. And look at these ears. They have very good sense of hearing. Like, try to hear a lot. You hear nothing. But wolves could hear things up to 4,000 kilometers away. That's far. You might notice that a wolf has big eyes. They have big eyes because they're nocturnal. Nocturnal means a creature that wakes up in the night and sleeps in the day. Yeah, they sleep in the day, but sometimes they get up in the morning, but not really. People see wolves in the morning very rarely. And their big eyes helps them to see in the pitch black dark night. In the temperate forest or oak forest or the maple forest, any forests in Canada or United States. And a gray wolf has a thick coating of fur. Very thick. Because they live a place that's very cold. Arctic Canada, that's the place that's very cold. But sometimes they shed because in the summer in Canada, it's hot. But in the Arctic wolves, it's at 10 degrees. So these gray wolves in the Arctic keep their, sweater. But it's not actually a sweater. It's fur. And moving on. And the gray wolf runs fast. 35 miles an hour. But sometimes they could get slow. Like 5 miles an hour. Because their favorite food is the elk. And elks are very fast. In the winter, it's much easier because of deep snow. Wolves love deep snow because when their prey's running, they could get stuck in the deep snow and then the wolves could bite them right in the neck and then death. I wouldn't be an elk if I was an elk because wolves will eat me. And that's not everything. And wolves are not just gray. It could be other color like black, white. And these are all colors of the wolf. And when you watch closely to wolf, a lot of people, they don't attack you because these gray wolves are very endangered. And a lot of people say wolves eat people. That's not true because wolves are very endangered. They're very scared of us because hunters usually kill wolves like this. Oh, a wolf. And then shot. That's why they're endangered. There are only 7 wolves left in the wild, in the whole world. That's why they're very endangered. That's why a lot of people are helping the wolves. And that's everything about the gray wolf. The end.